Putin, this is when I will unleash nuclear war on West to create global catastrophe. Vladimir Putin has revealed when he will unleash nuclear missiles on the West as tensions mount after a suspected poisoning of a Russian spy in Britain. He made clear that if Russia was under attack and faced being wiped out, then the world would not be worth saving. In a TV documentary he said, "I want to tell you, and I want this to be known here and abroad. Our plans for using it, my nuclear arsenal, I am hoping it will never happen. Our theoretical plans of using it is a so-called retaliatory, counter-strike. A decision about using nuclear weapons can be made only if our missile warning system recorded not only the launch of missiles, but also gave an accurate prediction of flight trajectories and the time when the warheads fall on Russia." He said, "This is called a retaliatory, counter-strike, when we receive a legal right to respond. Yes, this will be a global catastrophe for humankind. It will be a global catastrophe for the world. But as a citizen of Russia, as a head of the Russian state, I want to ask, why do we need a world if Russia ceases to exist?" A spokesman for the Russian embassy said, "The British authorities and law enforcement agencies must intervene immediately and inform the embassy and the British public about the real state of affairs in order to put an end to the demonization of Russia." In light of that, the embassy asked for relevant explanations from the UK Foreign Office. His threatening remarks come as diplomatic tensions rise between Britain and Russia after a former Russian spy who worked for MI6 was poisoned in Salisbury. Sergei Skripal, along with his daughter Yulia, were rushed to hospital after showing signs of poisoning and are fighting for their lives in a critical condition. Foreign Secretary Boris Johnson said it had echoes of the death of Alexander Livinko, an FSB defector who was killed in 2006 with polonium-210. But the Russian embassy in the UK said the government was on an anti-Russian crusade. To date, the embassy has no official information about the incident from either the police or other British authorities. The UK Foreign Office has not made any statements on the matter as well. However, the situation in the media space is rapidly morphing into a new round of the anti-Russia crusade, which is underway in Britain. Readers are presented with various theories, which boil down to ways of demonizing Russia.